We want to get us some breaking news now in Graham. The fire department says a driver crashed into the Wendy's on South Main Street. It happened this morning. Crews were called around 9:30 or so. They found the vehicle, as you can see here, in the dining room. Incredibly, no one was hurt. We're told the driver was evaluated by EMS. Their name has not been released publicly. Investigators say, remarkably, there was no structural damage. The restaurant will be closed, though, until all necessary repairs can be made. They're thinking this did about $50,000 worth of damage. Thank you.